proven that he made the right choice when he named you as his successor. Speaking of which, now that you're the leader of the Institute, there's a matter you'll need to consider. The Railroad and the Brotherhood have been beaten, but not eradicated. We're likely to encounter pockets of resistance from time to time, and we can't allow them to reorganize.
I've had enough of fighting. Let's have some peace for a change.
I can appreciate the sentiment,